to discover the things I don't like about people. And in essence...
Or self-reflection?
For self-reflection. So really just going off on the deep end, going, what is it I don't like about you? What is it that bugs me about you? Why do I dislike what you do and how you do it? And as soon as I get all that stuff on paper and write it down, I just kind of turn the you into me. And you really come up with some interesting things. And
do you feel like there's a safe place for you to be?
Yeah. Once the music starts, there's a safe place. Even with the headphones, you're just in the studio, there's just a sound that just blankets you, and you just kind of, you follow where it leads. Anything else is a much more difficult process. It's not like you killed someone. It's not like you drove a hateful spirit.